Hi, good evening. And my name is Uday Nadiwade, and I'm an engineer by qualification. I did my engineering in mechanical engineering from NIT Allahabad in 1990. And after that, I did my MBA from XLRI Jamshedpur. And over the years, I worked with companies like Tata Motors, General Motors, General Electric. And a couple of years back, I started my own business. I'm an entrepreneur today. I run my own company, BFATCH 4X Private Limited, and here we manufacture a very innovative, low-cost hard water softener, as well as some innovative products in the space of water. I'm very glad to work with Mentor Mitra as a mentor, and this is purely something that I would suggest everybody that people who are in the school, people who are in the college, children who are in the college, I would strongly recommend them that they should be using mentors, people who have experience in that field, and take their suggestions and views so that they don't commit the same mistakes. So I strongly recommend everybody should access or take help of mentors. And I think Mentor Mitra is a great platform for that. And I just want to, as an entrepreneur and as a person who has worked in different areas in job career also, in corporate life also, I want to share that on a small subject on stress management. And we face stress throughout our life, whether it is school, college, or even in job or in business. And I want to give you a couple of tips on how to manage stress. One tip is do yoga. Meditation. So I have been doing yoga meditation for, I don't know, for last 10, 15, 20 years. It has been a part of my life. I do it for maybe like 20 minutes a day, every day in the morning. It's a habit now. Probably I can't live without meditation. So I just relax my mind and body right in the morning for around 15, 20 minutes. So all my body is relaxed, mind is relaxed. After that, the second thing I also do is I play tennis. It's not necessary everyone should play tennis, but you should have a hobby where you can really relax. So I get relaxed when I play tennis. So that's one thing I do. Second thing I do in the morning is play tennis for maybe like 45 minutes to 1 hour every day. So play or listen to music or anything that really relaxes you. Anytime during the day is fine. Morning or late evening is all okay, but your mind needs to be relaxed. That's the second tip. The third tip, be calm. Be absolutely calm. Don't get unnecessarily excited about things. Don't let your emotions spoil your day. Emotions spoil yourself. Be calm in all the decisions that you have to take. Fourth tip that I want to give is, don't fret if you do not get results. If you are in college, you are expecting hi-fi numbers, or you are expecting a rank, you don't get it. Don't really fret about it. It's okay not to be first in the class. Just try to do the best you are. And I think that should be really useful in terms of managing your stress. The fifth thing is, I would really strongly suggest, compete with yourself and not with others. If you compete with others, you'll really get stressed. So compete with yourself and you'll enjoy it. These are my five quick tips on how to manage stress. And there are a lot of things you can always learn from mentors. I would strongly recommend all of you to get enrolled on Mentor Myth and choose a mentor of your area or field, and they will really help you guide and take it forward and take you do handholding for you and take you forward in your career. All the best and enjoy being on Mentor Myth.